Hello everyone, today I'll present you the EMC E20-532 exam, Storage Area Network or SAN Specialist Exam for Storage Administrator. Here we have some basic test information. The duration of this exam is 90 minutes and there are 60 questions. Now let's move on to the exam topics. The first one, connectivity protocols. Second, Connectrix B-Series and MDS Series architecture and monitoring. Then, power path configuration and administration. And the last one, SAN management. You can visit passguarantee.com to successfully pass the EMC E20-532 exam. Go to PassGuarantee and get the E20-532, which covers all these exam topics. Thank you very much for watching and please stay tuned for our next feature presentation.